children. In the previous video, we learned to solve some fun word puzzles related to 10th and 100th. In this video, we will learn to solve even more interesting puzzles. In the previous video, Bunny was going to the city to sell his caps. All of Bunny's caps got sold and he became very happy. Now, Bunny is thinking that he will sell quilts. Bunny has come to Uncle's shop to buy cloth to stitch his quilts. He wants to sell quilts of two different lengths. The yellow quilt would be 3.45 meters long, and the blue quilt would be 4 meters long. Bunny bought the cloth for his quilt from Uncle and returned home. Bunny is thinking,
how much longer would the blue quilt be compared to the yellow quilt? Oh, let me find the answer by using the subtraction process. In 3.45, 45 is the 45 hundredth part. But there is no hundredth part in 4. So I can also write 4 as 4.00. Now I will subtract 345 from 400 first using this simple process of subtraction. That makes it 55. Now, because there are two digits after the decimal point, I will write the decimal point in the answer in such a way so that there are two digits after the decimal point,
thought Bunny.
Oh, the blue quilt is 0.55 meter longer than the yellow quilt. And because a centimeter is 100th part of a meter, 0.55 meter will be equal to 55 centimeters,
thought Bunny. Bunny stitched his quilts and left for the city to sell his quilts. Children, in this video, we learned to solve even more interesting puzzles related to 10th and 100th.